Can you try ripping the light away? It's just a bit too bright for the video. Yeah, that's good.